select members. Welcome to KOF.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to another Feeling Thursday Battle Alone with the 2MK team.
Get ready for a battle of titans!
There's not like to be a lot of talking today, because my throat is weird. We'll see. Okay, no bad rollback frames today. So we are playing some full-on dashy King OF. Probably not in our best interest, but we are still trying to figure out a way to play this game that doesn't involve more or less just hopping all the time. This isn't to say that we aren't going to hop a lot, but there's a little bit more hopping than even we would like in normal situations. Forgotten how that combo works, and that is what I should have been practicing, because it's Chris's combos that I don't have. Some life loss. So yeah, I expect that there will be not a lot of talking, not necessarily a lot of insights, just learning more stuff. Ends up limiting us, it'll just have to be that way, because it just seems like such a shame to not have this game actually get to play all the neutral in it.
Yeah!
Range though. And a drop. Does not work. Aw.
Select members. Select order. Select stage. Stop this show!
Yada na.
Ikimasu!
Round one, ready, go!
Interesting one. Not too many rollback frames. Sorry, not too much ping, but rollback frames are off. Perfectly done. There's the wiggle. Well, hopefully it'll clear itself up in a bit. It often does that between rounds, but we still don't know why. Definitely one of those games where if you want to really get good at it, you might need to make sure you get a lot of offline training.
Round three, ready, go!
I'm not sure it even made sense to like try to play Shermie fairly in this setup. But this time, I think I'm gonna assume this is me. So time to be throwing a match or two.
you. Stand your ground. Ready? Go!
So, I'm gonna have my opponent beat me up and move on and see if whether or not they have lag on their end to their next opponent.
Select members. Select order.
Ore no kobushi ga arashi wo yobu ze.
Select stage.
Titans!
Athena!
Shaikuze!
Round one! Ready? Go!
Round
two. Ready? Go! Ha!
Ready?
Go!
Round one. Ready? Go!
Winner! 相変わらず洗練された美しい舞だ。 こうしてまたお相手できて光栄です。千鶴さん、
you 派手にない Round one, ready?
I can see it. I can see the team getting to the point where they are having what I will assume is fun. You can tell because they keep on whiffing the buttons at each other in neutral. Barely.But recent training with our bots has seemed to help with certain aspects of offense. And, if not necessarily offense for those players who tend to play defensively, their perspective on what the other person's offense is going to look like seems to have changed. Which is, of course, very useful.Yep, just run up throw when you need to.Level 3, right?Sometimes going simple is best. That's if your opponent has put themselves in the range of your auto combo, hit them with the auto combo.Oh no, are we desynced again? Hopefully not.Normally when this happens, I get kicked out of the lounge if it's me, but it's been working better lately, so we just get a long loading screen time. Here we are.
Ready? Go! Battle! Two! Tap! Crack it! Yola! Hit! Got off! No! Watch him! Watch him! Watch him!
Stop this show!
You! Shaikaze!
Round one! Ready?
お相手するは しばらくそこで寝転んどきな。
Alright, the fake out match. Yamazaki does really well in this match because he can hit Mary from far enough away that she doesn't get much out of a specific thing and you have to roll. But then once she's in, you don't really have a good idea what to do immediately. So, let's see what I can get done this time.
Round one! Ready? Go!
Yeah!
できるの？
じゃあ行くぜ。
Are you ready?
Round 1! Ready? Go!
そんなもんさ。ガチャ。
聞かねえな。
ガチャ。スピンボール。
ハッチ。
ガチャ。 Ha!
Double Rebuken!
Ha! 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 Ha!
final round. Ready? Go!
All right, time to check on something. Oh, that definitely looked like it worked. So, question is why it didn't work the other way around. Given how it goes though, I'll have to return in a bit when this match is over.
select members.
Round one. Ready? Go!
Final round! Ready? Go!
That went faster than I thought. We are now toward the end of the stream already. Oh no. This is going to be super laggy. I hope not, because I was totally looking forward to fighting this player. Oh no, it looks more like it's just far off. I served that. That as beating the Orochi out of it. I was gonna need you. But I was totally deserved too. As was that. Yeah. now this match I like, but we're basically at the end of stream. And I probably am not going to guess right for the starter, because that's what it takes. Oh, I did! Alright, I shouldn't have bothered because my opponent walked away from me again. Oh well. That's what happens. That brings us to the end of our stream for tonight, and possibly tomorrow you will get some content from the bot development side. But this has been Rillian for Team2MK. You can find all of our bots at our website 2-mk.org. And whether or not we are streaming tomorrow or on the weekend, we'll be told to you on our Twitter 2_mk_fgc. So check that out about 7:30 Eastern to see what's happening. But that's the end of this for tonight. Nothing will stop.